I needed to peer into Abyss because our friend was very, very mad about... How's it going, boys? And 3.5%. And this should not be allowed on this format. Oh, no, 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 no. This is just absolutely too brutal. We're playing Tergrit with discard. How much discard? Yes. All the discard. Yes, absolutely everything. Except a couple of 1-cost and 2-cost discards. Pretty much everything else is a hot yes if it discards cards. Ho ho! And it is absolutely just something else. It is beautiful. If you don't know what Tergrit does, whenever an opponent discards a card or sacrifices a non-token, you get to become the new owner of that non-token or discarded card. So yeah, sacrifice plus discard with Tergrit is absolutely wild. Especially in a format where everyone's just, well, pretty much made of greed, honestly. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Everyone's playing big cards, everyone's being greedy. Tergrit is here to punish you. And I'm not gonna lie, I would like mommy Tergrit to punish me. A lot. Often. Every day, actually. Even more. In any case, you kind of get the point. A lot of removal, a lot of Tergrit, all the passive mana generation that we can get, all the passive draw that we can get, everything. And it's beautiful. And especially beautiful if we get a Tergrit plus Peer into Abyss. And other than that, we also have some other common combos for things like Peer into the Abyss. And also, we have punishment, a lot of punishment here, for just anyone who decides that they want to play cards in general. Like Painful Quandary. Yeah, this is brutal. Again, this is just brutal. In any case, 38 lanes to be specific, 3.6 average mana cost, and with that being said, without any further ado, let's just get a Kraken and see what happens. Wow, we're playing against Kinna and the Bonded Prodigy. Let's see what Duress finds here. It's all... Ooh, Maddening Kaka... Oh, wait, Mill? This is bad. Wait, why do you play Kinnan with Mill? That's a bit sus, but I guess it's fine. I wonder if I'm gonna get 4 lands. We do have the Hondon of this card, which is kinda neat. Gets a little bit of that ramp, okay. Okay, we got Liliana, I like it. Gonna get rid of this. So, it's currently Mill Cancer. Versus discard cancer. The battle of a century, my boys. The absolute battle of a century. Hey, as long as I get one more land and we can passively just force him to discard, I honestly think that's gonna be pretty, pretty sauce. Okay? And we're gonna do it. Whoa! I like that. Okay. In this case, we're gonna do it like this. Don't want the Gixxes. If I can get one more land, It's gonna be Painful Quandary, boys. That's gonna be big. But in any case, the Hondon is here, which means anything he doesn't play is gonna be, well, lost to time and stuff. So yeah, this is interesting, to say the least. Whoa! Heraldic Banner, you don't see this often. I honestly never use it. Okay, green with 3 damage. Wow. This is like aggro, but with extra steps. That's pretty sad. In any case, he didn't mill, ooh, the ring though, that's kind of painful. Slightly painful, I guess. Not the worst case, ooh. Wait! How the- He doesn't have anything to discard, oof. Okay, what's the play here? Huh. I can't give him the Liliana because he can play the Liliana. I can't give him this because he can play. Not good. Well, I guess I'm just gonna do this. Actually, I shouldn't even have done it. Well, it is what it is. Okay, I need a land and I need a free stat. I can honestly just do this because, well, what else would be? Ooh, good. He can Bonded Prodigy. He can Bonded Prodigy. Why? Is that even allowed? Well, actually, no, he could've... And he gets a Kogla? That That's slightly just, you know, unfair, but you know, whatever. Okay, question is now. I think we must do this. For the betterment of humanity, we must force Tergrit to do Tergrit things. Okay, this is a human. No, this is a human. Uh-oh. Of all things in Holy Kogla, by the way. Let that just sink in slightly. Can he actually do the return? Yeah, that's fine. The Honden doesn't matter. Okay. He hits, but it's fine. He has the kite, which is annoying. But other than that, another land. Not even that bad. Okay, I'm gonna get something here. So that's good. And probably that something means... Well, it doesn't really matter. Do this. Let's see if he just if he pushes back Kinnan. Oh wait. Oh. This is my favorite part. Watch the life essence fade. Am I wrong about the interaction? He could push back Kinnan and then I get nothing. That's pretty wild and insane and whatnot. I mean, this is the best outcome by far. What do you do again, by the way? Add mana. Tap target, blah blah blah, then discard card. Yeah, that's not impressive, not gonna lie. But in any case, looking good, boys. Looking good. Even though we're playing against, well, another pure form of cancer, which is not cool. Oh, but it is what it is. It be how it was. How do you get the mana to do this? I mean, do you not... Are you kidding me? Wait, yes, please, Kogla. Oh my god, he's actually Koglaing. Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's not smart, Oni-chan. Ugh, why do you have so... Dude. So he has a mix of ramp and non-ramp. Currently, he's kind of doing a really good job at getting, you know, the things that annoy me part really good. At least he can't do anything to the Professor Nyx. Maze Mind Stone, not even that bad, not gonna lie, boys. Let's see it to believe it. And this... This is not bad. I can make this work. Or I could actually go for this. He has a Kogla. I have the mod. There is no world where this is not the correct and, by the way, more non-pleasant form of action. So, it must be taken for the kingdom. And when I say kingdom, there's no kingdom. But, you know, you could be a part of it. Ooh-woo. Anyway, now we're gonna resurrect Koglas constantly. Because there's no way he has it. Oh, he missed. Oh, no. Not again. Stop. Stop. Stop! I mean, also, I kind of don't like how he's taking my graveyard. The problem also is, I actually need to fight this thing first, as stupid as... Are we serial? You're gonna attack a woman in a hot dress? I'm disgusted by you, Oni-chan. You are literally the worst thing that has ever happened to anything. Also, I need to start getting rid of his MacGuffins here. Okay, Kogla is back. Aren't you happy you got a Kogla there, my friend? Aren't you just ecstatic about that? Oh, you're not? What was that? You're not? Ain't that sad? Ain't that the saddest thing ever? Okay, not gonna, by the way, scry for the next turn. And now we have a painful quandary. Everything is going according to plan. 5 mana. Wait, can he actually... Yeah, he... I can... 7. Yeah, he can actually do it. Well, that's annoying. Ooh! Oh! Wait. This is called a saga. You know what sagas do at the end of their life cycles? Well, they actually sacrifice themselves. It's pretty beautiful. Oh, that was a good mill. Thumbs up, my dude. I would honestly like the Cabal Stronghold, but I think this is fine. Also, I think he's just waiting here. Let's see, what do we want from the graveyard? Whenever attacks, you play two or few, it gains flying. Do I want that? Probably, I mean... Sure, honestly, why not? Let's just flex a little bit. By the way, this is alternative art. That's fine. Ooh, Vraska's Contempt. That's very Contempt. Nice. Okay, and now just get rid of Kinnan. I don't want this absolute... Oh, he missed one mana. Oh, ain't that sad? Ain't that sad? Ain't that just sad? Oh, and now we have Pain, Rankle's Prank. Beautiful. Beautiful. Rankle's Prank. Sacrifice two creatures, discard two cards. Ah, it is what it be. Let's see, what do we want to destroy? I guess this because it did... Wait, no, I shouldn't have destroyed that because that is discard. So, I'm kind of just damaging myself here. But that's fine, because our opponent, Captain Insanist. Well, he's gonna be insane after this because, man... How do you recover from this? He's gonna kick the maddening cacophony. How original. No one cares, dude. You still need to pay 5 life for that? And what now? I don't care about milling 30 whatever cards. Also, I want this back. Thank you very much. Yes, thank you. I don't care about milling 35 of my cards. What difference does this make? Jose, please. What difference does this make? I can do so many evil things without anything even remotely close as pushback. Also, I can get my I can get tiny bones back now, which is technically kind of cool. Man, I remember when I said this card is bad? Well, I didn't mean in commander formats, okay? Here, this card is great. I absolutely love it, in fact. Best card-style gameplay, whatever you want to call it, ever. Not even funny, boys. Beautiful. Beautiful. I like it. Okay, let's see. He's probably pretty desperate, so let's start off with a Liliana emote. Then good game him. And then finish it off with the Kiora sunglasses emote. Bam! He pissed. Oh, he actually doesn't even have mana to play. Oh, by the way, attacking Kinnan, not maybe the smartest move, but then again, making an opponent's commander cost more. Just feels right. It just feels right. Also, I want to use Rankle's Prank. At this point, I don't even need to attack him. Which is the best part, by the way. Also, what are we getting back, boys? What are we getting back? Maybe a Spectre? Nah. Spectre's not gonna cut it now, is he? Clock Haunt! Okay, Bell Haunt is amazing. Maybe a Jujutsu Snake. Who knows? Also, again, from 1 to 10, how pissed is he? It's a beautiful from 10 pissed. Let's add the classic complimentary hello! I love it! Oh, beautiful. Your go. The best part, I think he's here. Yeah, he's here. He's looking at stuff. He's not even AFK. He's here and he's just doing stuff. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh, now he's reading what this does. Yeah, you don't want to play sagas because sagas sacrifice themselves. Someone's probably also gonna comment how I pronounce sagas. It's fine. It's a saga, boys. It's fine. It's fine. Oh man, I'm enjoying myself. I don't know about you, but I'm really enjoying myself. So what do we want here? Tiny bones? No, the bellhunt. We already made the executor decision of the bellhunt. Ah, be pissed. Your go. The best part is he's here. He's observing all of this. Captain Insanity, don't thank me, my friend. Don't thank me. I'm just doing my job. Man. Well? Man, Wizards. Dude, a turn should, by the way, be 10 seconds long. Prove me wrong, you can't. A turn should be 10 seconds long. We should have a blitz mode for this game. Where a turn is. There's no animations, and a turn is. Actually, you know what? A turn even needs to. A turn needs to be 3 seconds. You can make your turn while your opponent's making a turn. Also, that was great interaction, not gonna lie. Completely unanticipated, but hey, it's fine. Okay, each opponent sacrifices two creatures. Let's go. Sacrifice the. Oh! Wait, what? Does that mean he's AFK or something? Also, biggest, dickest bellhunt ever. You know, just FYI, you know. Just kind of saying. Also, I want that meteor golem. Give it to me, Sparky. Give it to me. Okay? Each player discards a card. Sure. Each player sacrifices a creature. Sure. And there we go. What am I gonna sacrifice? This. Doesn't really matter. And now we get a meteor golem. Also, yeah, seriously. Spiciest bellhunt you have ever seen in your life. He's by the way still here. He's here. He's just watching all of this. Oh, did I say your go? Oh no. If I double your go, that's gonna feel lame. Oh no! He thinks I'm impatient. I'm loving this. McDonald's, please. Also, as I have stated again, for a company that doesn't allow you to talk to your enemy because too many people would tell them to delete their Minecraft characters, like instead of hello in Magic, it would be just a bunch of people instantaneously saying delete your Minecraft character. The fact that you can queue up the emote spam like this and it's just gonna work and continue spamming the emote until the end of times, well, until the end of the emote spam you queued up. Serves no purpose but to being toxic. I mean, is Magic the most toxic card game ever? Yes. Also, the dumbest. I wonder how. It's strange how the dumbest card game and the most toxic card game ever some magically how coincide so well. Really makes you think, doesn't it, sometimes? It is what it is, boys. Also, let's see. 26. Ooh, he had this. Okay. Let's see. One. In 26 draws, he only. That's 25% land draw ratio, boy. That's pretty wild. That's pretty wicked. By the way, again, how does he have? Oh, he looked at the meteor golem. I think we need to add to the emotes. Oh! He didn't want me to get. He did not want me to get the land, and he plays Cannon. What a champion! What an absolute champion! What an absolute. Oh, boys, from 1 to 10, I can't even. Okay. Let me do this now because you know it's on point. Shreldred, let's go, baby. But then nothing happens because it's the commander. How did he even have the mana to actually play the commander? That's kind of wicked. Well, whatever. I can flip Shreldred, by the way. Literally does nothing, but I mean, for what's happening now here, I think it does plenty. I think it does plenty. Ah, oh, pure evil. No, seriously, why does Dohi have such a long timer? Oh, and by the way, if you're wondering, will wizards ever make it reportable that you're roping? Obviously not. Probably 80% of the player base ropes. And that would be my guess, by the way. That probably somewhere between 80% of the player base just ropes. What do I want to cast? I guess this. Oh, actually, it doesn't matter. Well, decline. It's fine. Dude, that's a 15-15 Belhan. That's kind of quite a redonkulous. Okay, I think it's time to finish him off with the Belhan. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good game, my friend. I hope you had fun.
My opponent is Satoru.
But I do have Vaisnot, which is honestly OP, so, you know, it's I'm kind of feeling good, not gonna lie. Oh, he ditches a Cold Steel Heart. Interesting. Now, you see, the thing with Satoru... Oh, that's actually kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. So, I'm gonna steal his things, and he's gonna steal my things. I'm not even sure where we're in the efficacy tree at this point. Who's in the wrong here? I mean, definitely him, though. Okay. So, what can I do here? I actually need to get rid of Satoru no matter what. So, we're obviously getting rid of the spell, Fel Spectre. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, did I not click? Okay. We're obviously gonna get rid of the Fel Spectre. This is Erebos' invitation! Uh-oh. Please create zombie token, thank you. Dude, if he Ulamogs me, like the last guy who played Satoru, this is gonna be 100%. That's a zombie token, thank you. I didn't know you cared. That's also very, very fucking stupid of you. But, you know, it is what it is. Okay. So, what now? Well, your creatures have menace is a pretty good, honestly, what now at this point. Okay, so you know why the Fel Spectre is bad? When Fel Spectre enters the battlefield, your opponent discards a card. It's not that. It's just because his art could be so... Are you kidding me?! How is this fair now? Okay. Relax, me, myself, and I. Oof. Okay, let's put the cat on purple, Durple, and let's see what happens. I'm not a fan currently, boys. Yo, that means I can block. Okay, as long as he doesn't Ulamog us. Oh lord, he Ulamogging us. I guess there's no point in countering. Move the phone, move the mouse, and into a decent position. Lick the palm so we know it's all good. Put it like this, and now let's just wait. Oh wait, that's garbage. Huh. Wait, what? Trample, pay, sacrifice a creature, library, put no one cares. Okay. Wait! No, stop stealing my- Uh-oh. I don't like it, dude, I really don't like it, I don't- Oh, he got- Oh, that's what he- Really? Oh, Crux of Fate, though. Well, ain't that sad? You're a demon, right? You're not a dragon. Yeah, you're a demon. Okay, destroy all non-dragons. Adios, muchachos. It is what it be. Oh yeah. Okay, so now what you're gonna do? Well, you're probably gonna still be really annoying about things, huh? Let's see. Do you... Okay, I do this. Drop it as blue. Why? Because of reasons. I think I'm still gonna drop Tergrit, right? It just makes sense. Okay? Why am I dropping Tangrowth? Because, well, you know, it just makes sense, okay? Don't worry about it. Okay, so, again, as long as it's not Ulamog, and I don't think he has removal, he doesn't have removal. Oh, so sad. Oh, Nichan, please. So sad. Just the saddest thing in the history of sad. Oh, boy. Also, I'm gonna do this. Don't ask questions, okay? Yeah, that's right. Get out of here, you dumb rat. Anyway, I can sacrifice this and scry. Oh, it actually can be... Oh, this is not sorcery speed. I didn't even notice that. Okay, nice. Okay, so now he has two cards in his hand. Oh. Oh, my. Look at that, boys. Mm-hmm. Okay, Mr. Gotenks. I don't know why I call him Gotenks, but it probably feels about right. Okay, so Yeetus, Deletus, Fetus, Abracadabra, essentially. And let's see, what now? Are you gonna counterspell that? Let's... Javri's Disruption, wow. Okay. That was uninteresting, not gonna lie. What can we get back? Nothing. Well, I guess in that case, bam! It's a Jujutsu Kaisen thing. Okay. And now we just wait until the point where he has anything to lose, I guess. Yeah, this is not going swell. Oh! Draw two cards! Oni-chan! Stop! Well, at least he exiled his graveyard, even though that was extremely unimpressible. Okay, it's time to do the one. That's actually really not bad for you, and I ain't gonna lie, I feel bad for myself more now than yeah. I'm not even sure if... Oh! Mastermind's Acquisition, pretty salty, I like it. Okay, you know what we're gonna Mastermind's Acquisition, by the way? Course of Scarabs, probably, because I don't remember if I actually added anything else, the big guns, you know? I don't remember if I... Well, we're gonna check. And if we did, it's gonna be pretty spicy. Because remember, Midnight Clock strikes the cock, still discards the hand. Okay, so do this. Lose 3 HP. Pff, who cares? The card. Okay, let's see. Yes. I was so smart that I chose to not do the smart thing. McDonald's, I'm loving it. In any case, I guess Invoke the Spare is pretty good. Because sacrifice it, boy. Why else are you gonna sacrifice? Thank you. I will be taking that. And the other thing also. Very, very good. And now I'm gonna level 2. I didn't even know that. Whoa! I did not know it starts over. Holy! I did not know. Wow, I had no idea. That's kinda cool, I guess. Not gonna attack, because we're here to prove a point, not win a stupid game of children's cards. Okay, I had no idea. Ooh! You know you need to discard, right? I mean, yeah, that's pretty good, thank you. Ah, beautiful, beautiful. When a plan comes together, boys. Also, do I want this Teferi? Eh, who honestly knows? Yeah, sure, put that on. Well, actually, that's really good considering it's gonna discard whatever that is. And I'm gonna get it, because reasons. Oh, yes, please. I'm a fan of whatever the hell that was supposed to be. Thank you gozaimash. Okay, so what now? Mastermind's Acquisition? I did not put, by the way, inside, as you can see. What's it called? What was it called? The Price of Fame? Well, actually, I guess we can just, you know. I guess we're just gonna have to casually peer into Abyss on him. You know, it's like, well, what am I supposed to do? It's such...
Bro.
Let's say, I didn't want to do this, but it seems like I have to. He's so unhappy with all the... I just had to do it, okay? Peer into the abyss. It was needed. It was necessary. Wait, he thinks I'm gonna attack him? Wait, does he really think I'm gonna attack him? My friend, you misunderstand the point of everything that is going on here. But anyway, yeah, I needed to peer into abyss because our friend was very, very mad about... Uh-oh. That's bad. That's real bad. Oof. Uh-oh. Well, it's not like he's still gonna achieve anything of worthwhile. I mean, look at him. He has a Gingeroxus avatar. Anything but Kiora and our waifu Liliana is unacceptable. I will definitely think badly and poorly of you if you do not use the correct avatars. It just makes sense, you know? In any case, yeah, this is something. Ah, it's something. Also, you cost 5, right? And now, then you're gonna cost 7. If I just get rid of Satoru, we're kind of fine, honestly. Yeah, now he needs to figure... Wait, he's dead! Oh no! You poor... Phil Spector exists! You should have been... Oh no! Dude, he's gonna... I guess this is also very extensively amazing way to honestly go and be Yeetus Deletus. And now he... Amazing. 10 out of 10. Well, honestly, this needed to happen without question. Because this would otherwise be our 6th win in a row. 3 games. 3 games. People just pretty much insta-surrendered when they understood what's happening. Ooh, Bristol Blast. Wow. Anyway, has his one lay and plays his dumb monkey. And... That's it. Plays dumb monkey. What a time to be alive. Now, the good part is... I mean, we can do stuff here. We can do stuff here. Let's see. Do I actually go for Davriel? Probably not. So, can we win this? Probably not. Let's put that... Ooh! Wait, seriously? Was that really worth it? Oh, Pyrexian, yeah, that definitely was. Any case, let's see. Let's just do this. It's fine. And what are we gonna give him? Well, we're gonna give him a Rankle Spankle prank. Or, actually, no. Get here, have a Vra... No, wait. Yeah, have a Vrankle's prank. That's fine. And give me something good also. Yeah, that's actually not bad. Okay, I like that. That actually deals with stuff. He's a red player, so he doesn't know that this is gonna be playable for, you know, any mana. So, that's good. Also, maybe he doesn't even get rid of this. If he doesn't, I can just Davriel it up a little bit, which is nice. Also, I don't remember the non-stained glass version of this Davriel card. Is there even a non-stained glass? Ew. Is there even a non-stained Davriel version glass of this thing? I don't know, honestly. I don't. In any case, I'm not having a good time. But, you know, it is fine because his name is Vilfam. Which means his life is miserable. It's probably true, what? Dude, he called himself Vilfam. It doesn't get worse than that, honestly. It is what it is. Hey, judge a book by its cover, it's always correct. You think I'm an asshole? Well, congratulations, I am. And the- Yo! What do you mean you're just gonna roiling vortex me like that? Do I look like one of your fried chicken whores or something with that roiling vortex? I'm not a fan, boy. Wait, also... Oh, it does put it in the graveyard. I didn't even know. Oh, it creates a copy. Right. Well, it is what it be. Anyway, after effect, yeah. You thought you're the advantage? You have the advantage because you're the... No, actually, I have the advantage because I'm less mentally challenged than you. Which doesn't say a lot, probably, at this point, but hey... Oh, of course we're not gonna get a land. Why would we, honestly? Why would we get a land? It's useless anyway. Just give us all the exp... Classic wizards. Okay. What? Oh, because he just wants to scry? No, but then you still need to discard these. It's like, what do you mean? Okay, so now you're in a very bad position. Uvu. Still in a bad position. Am I gonna win it? No, he's gonna get something amazing, is it? Well, I kind of needed that to be real with you. Oh, I still got it. Okay, good enough. In that case... Off with your dumb head. Stupid monkey. Anyway... I have no love for monkeys, by the way. Monkeys are one of my least favorite animals. Okay? And if you knew the horrible truth of monkeys, you would also not actually like them. Because those things are brutal killing machines that will rip you apart like there is no tomorrow. It's not funny. Anyway, Cabal's Stronghold. Pretty good, not gonna lie. Now, what are we doing now? I guess we're just playing Tergrid, because why not at this point? And I guess I'm gonna attack just to establish dominance. Vilfam, you should probably change your name. Unless you're a Patreon of mine, but I don't remember your name, so you're probably not. So it's fine. Okay? Anyway. Oh, dude, how do you fail with this, by the way? What kind of magic do you need to pull off to actually fail with this? Bruh. Bro. Muchacho. What kind of absolute magic do you need to do to fail with this? I honestly quit. Whoa. I mean, okay, sure. You got me, chief. You got me. What now? Take action? Yeah, sure, take action. You know what I'm gonna do now, though? Am I gonna do anything, though? Well, yeah, actually, flipping Sheldred. Why, honestly, not at this point. It's not like he can do anything that changes anything of this outcome. We're absolutely just bussing here, okay? That's a disgustingly stupid sounding word. But it is true. It is true, boys. Wait, there's nothing for me to get here? That's dumb! That's stupid! I'm not enjoying myself. Is he also gonna rope me? That I will enjoy. Let me just introduce him to good game, Kior sunglass meme. Man, he pissed! Didn't attack for the Sheldred once again! Didn't so much disrespect, yo! Ouch, like, how is life even worth living at this point? You know what I'm saying? Oh, this is great. Yeah, he's roping. Oh lord, here open. Nice. 6 games played, 3 people conceded instantaneously, 2 decide that it's a good idea to rope me. I mean, no, how can, and people are surprised when no one says anything good about Arena. I mean, look at the people who are playing this garbage. It's actually unfunny how bad the situation is with Magic players and how just disgusting they are in general. Look at this. 6 games, 3 insta-surrenders, and 2 people rope. It's just magical. I guess it fits perfectly magic, and well, you see some strange magic here happening. That's true, Man, this is wild. Oh, you can't make this up. You know what? Maybe the people who use magic as a way to just, you know, a financial investment tool, maybe those are the ones who got it correct. You know? Because playing this game is just something else. Okay, can I actually... could you actually do good stuff? Treasure artifact now only creatures, sadly. It's been so long that I have read what Raska does. I don't even remember, honestly. Hello! Actually, I'm just gonna spam him with hello. Ah, yes, actually, I can end up... Oh! Good stuff, I guess. At least that happened. Anyway, this was Quizzer Sansan. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.